Continue our adventures in TomeNet. So stream is live at youtube.com/glassgame. Yeah, we are live, guys, so please tell me what you think, what you're doing, what is your plans, and also of course ask your questions about this beautiful online roguelike game. Let's buy some World of Recall scrolls, let's eat some stuff, and let's fly far, far away with Spike of Thunderlocks in our head, because I need it to be flying. Yeah, with this spike I'm flying and eating special, it means something unique. So here we would find a unique monster, quite fun. So what we got, we're right in the middle. Okay, let's go from this side slowly, but to the right direction, I hope. Another trap. How to look? Shift L. It's not. I need to rearrange maybe this K. Uldor. Uldor, they are cursed. I think we killed the Nazgul, guys. It seems so. It was quite easy. Is it Uldor? Uldor. Let me check. How to check? Man from evil having once sworn an allegiance to the region. No, it's not a Nazgul. It's just guy in Barrow Downs. Bad guy. I want all artifacts. I want to read an evil and cunning man from the east, having once sworn allegiance to the son of Feanor. It was Uldor's treasure that turned the tide of the battle of unnumbered tears in Morgoth's favor. It's good that we make our revenge. Nazgul has W icon, said John. Thinks. Yeah, I met Nazgul only once and I fled from him. I hit him a few times, but then I fled. It is quite scary, guys. But I think soon we would get them. I think we could clear out these nasty small guys. If you have a bow and you are good with it, it's quite possible to do it. So it's better to step into the trap. Let's go so today I want to try go to the end of Barrow Downs, because it's time to kill boss here. Why not? I think we could go to the next dungeon. I want, as always. Oh, what is it? It's dropping. Very nasty trap of dropping everything everywhere. A lot of traps again. Huge amount. And the scroll. What is it? Hold of recall scroll, why not? Let's take it. Let's go. Small room with. Let's kill this undead. Done. Let's ID everything. Clear. Not bad head, but I like helms more. By the way, slow digestion, I think, ouch, it's nasty. You see? They could be nasty, it's this Dark Elven Warlocks. On a pile. Heal monster went fun. We found good potion. Oh, I drink wrong one. Naivety. Charisma. Good one. I like Dark Elven Warlocks, to tell the truth. They give a lot of stuff to you. Unbelievers, they are not hard for me. I'm not a mage. Okay, we cleared it. Might. Not really interesting. Confusion, hallucination. This is a good one. Very good stuff, by the way. Let's try to disarm it. And this room. Also, we need to check stuff here. Useful one. Again, this scale mail from Uldor. It's not really useful. Good one. Always. Great. To drink from fountains will be very useful. Fountains. Yeah, let's kill this dragon also. Next with hounds. Could be nasty. Not so much of them, it's good. Two small rooms. Not rooms, but just I need to rearrange macro for looking around. It's very important. That's nothing. Toughness plus two, no. Plus three I would take plus three, but not plus two. end of the town. Iron golem. Easy peasy. With potion of resist heat. Let's check this passage. This could be interesting. Yeah, I like such places with a lot of free space. I think only archer could manage to kill everything. Or mage with genocide also. Yeah, it's rare even to find something useful. A lot of wains, something flying and casting. Okay, it's clear. Uh-huh. I think we checked everything here, guys. Just this room have rest. That's it. Clear. Let's go next level. By entrance to the next level nearby. Okay. Already some stuff started to attacking us. Tell you, just shoot. That's it. Not bad. No traps around. Scruffy looking hobbit. What does it mean, scruffy? Aha. It's like dirty. It's funny. Scruffy looking hobbit. Seems clear. Ah, nice. I'm so cute. No traps around. And another apple. Device trap kit. It seems I had disconnect. Let's open this chest. I'm not bad at disarming, by the way. Ouch. Great. Detect treasure. Not the best stuff right now, but Maybe if there would be crafting one day in the net, could be useful to find to fight Wains. Very productive level, another one. Nice. Not much traps. It's good. I found one trap. Wow. I can do nothing. Guys, I have no idea what's happened. Ah, Namlok! Namlok! Guys, Namlok. That's it. Minus 1450. I had Namlok and that's it. So stupid. Had Namlok. And was paralyzed. But how I was paralyzed? Guys, please. If you would come, I would be very glad to help me gather stuff. I have paralyzed resist. I'll tell in the chat. Mm-hmm. TomeNet. Yeah, it's very stupid death. One of the most stupidest ever. Because of this Namlok, I need to lock it. Okay. I'll do it right now. Yeah. I died because of Namlok. Yeah. And also paralyzed, I do not know where it is. Come, because I have paralyzed resistance. Very strange. Okay, let me ask. In this thingy. In Irk. I'll come. Guys, please help me to take my I already killed this seahorse previously, a few levels before. Very strange. I don't know, and I can't to look what happened. Just nothing worked. How I could be paralyzed? I had paralyzed resistance on me. Have no idea. And I had scrolls No, I had my equipment on me. I didn't swap. I didn't swap. For sure. Guys, okay. It's time to create another character. It's sad because maybe she. You see why I am bad? Maybe she teleported me, transformed me to a bat. I don't know. I need to look. No, level wouldn't restart. If you die at non-everlasting mode, level would persist longer. So, and also I'm staying on it. I'm staying on it, so everything has to be okay. So, I must sleep now. Yeah, it's stupid and sad death, but okay. Still, I understand how Archer play, and it was a good experience. And it's time to think which character to go. Yeah. What I could tell you guys, you have to lock numlock. I'll write it at my website in guides right now. It's first time when I died because of numlock. But it has to happen, it seems. Because you see, my speed is more, so it seems I was paralyzed, not at the start. We need to look at reply of this death to understand what happened. But I think it was numlock, just stupid numlock. Okay. So let's wait for rescue mission. Let me ask him. I want to make a new line in my guide to tell about numlock. You need to tear it from your keyboard. Yeah. Okay. So I'll be rescued. Main thing here, it's not my character actually, but my items. Because my items, I collected them for a very long time, so actually they cost more than this character. Yeah, I drank a lot of potions, stat potions in it. Yeah, but still these items, they are very powerful, so if I'll save them it would be not so bad actually. Yeah, it's bad but not so bad. You have to be normal or how it called? Unworthy. Guys, place. Help me to so. I hope somebody would be online. Stanislav, I stream only at YouTube. I have Twitch account, but I do not like it. YouTube is better. So let's write down chatting. Monologue. Speech key. Net. Активный. Yeah, turn off numlock with something like match, yeah, match or just piece of paper, then it would be possible do not fall in doom like me right now. Seems not much players who plays non-relasting mod online, so yeah, we need to wait a bit. Hello. Maybe they, maybe my stuff already gone, I don't know, but it's very strange. So we need to wait, maybe another somebody would come and help me. Nope. have only one character. I have another, it's like 25, but it's a bat, and she's without any items, and she can't recall here also. So. Nasty. Okay. All we could do right now is wait for somebody. Let's wait. Maybe there would be somebody who could help. Just repeating it because maybe someone logged in and he could help me to take it. We have some time, not too much, but. Yeah. Seems no one online. So all we could do is wait. Anyone could stay. Make it start. My alt is 25 Rogium. But. At such depth, it's quite hardcore, but. Hi, Swap. Yeah, it's so stupid that killed by seahorse. It's really fun. And I can't look at my bearings or something. Can't. Nothing to do yet. There's nothing. Okay. It's only to wait. It's only to wait. I just monitor this list of players who is online and waiting for somebody new to come. That's all what I could do. Why stupid? That's it, guys. I'll repeat. Not maybe somebody was AFK. You come to No, this game could be downloaded only at the website tomnet.io. Silence, guys. What I could tell you? Nothing to tell at all. We just need to wait. He is mortal. Red. Then please would take items. Oh, Stevie is mortal. It's great news. Then he could help me to bring my stuff back. Hello. Are you at the level? Could you stay there a bit more, please? So I can. Oh, it's easy to go from 1,300 to 3 more levels, it's quite possible. Red. Okay guys, then let's go with my another character with my bet. Why not? Let's drop everything. So rescue mission guys, in process. Yeah, you see I was only in Barodaus only -400, so I can't go then. Swap, I died. You didn't recognize it? Yeah, I died. I just died, so now it's rescue mission to take my bearings up to the city. Black half down operation. Yeah. It's big difference between traditional roguelikes and TomeNet. TomeNet, you could ask another player for help if you died. Even if you play permadeath mode, as I play, you see, they could help me bring my stuff back. It's not fast thing, but possible. It's quite stupid. It's interesting for me to look at it, because I do not really understand. How I died. This would be fun to understand it. Okay, I removed some more items. It's good. It's my grave then. I am near bank. I'll wait near bank. So see, would you please bring my earrings to me? I can't go there. Rescue operation. Yeah, black half down. Fired my grave with glyph of what? Thanks. Yeah, it's funny. Mm-hmm. Seems it's a Russian guy. Boom. Yeah. So Civi, it's my helper here, and also big thanks for Hella. Yeah. She also helped a lot with making this level constant. I need to take off lock of invisibility, or he wouldn't be able to look at me. Ouch! Yeah, better do not take it on yet. So telephone ringing, but I can't go. It's not really important device or thing, but still it's nice to have it. ST posted something, I think. Let's check on the band. three. I'm sorry for Russian, but I need to tell how to remove inscriptions. Okay. Works. I can't pick up an artifact. I'm not powerful. I can't work this item. And who is Steve? Maybe he would need it. Oh yeah. Swap, I like to speak English because it's international game and it's right way to play it. Also, I'm learning English while I speak it, so it's very useful to play and learn English. Good one. It's not all items you could save well when you die. Thank you. Good, my Rod of Ishtar is still here. It was very lovely. To tell the truth. So we got some stuff, quite a lot of it. Not all my armor isn't saved, but it's not bad still. Hello? Dada. У меня работает, сейчас я проверил, все хорошо. Да, все работает. Попробуйте на другом компьютере. Хорошо. Thank you, T. So, guys, I was rescued. Everything is not so bad as it could be. I didn't lost. Guys, thanks to all who helped me to who helped with rescuing mission. Yeah, thanks you all guys, because you see, you helped me a lot. It's not so bad as it could be. It could be much worse. It's good that yesterday I took all my gold, like 70,000 gold from my character and put it into my house. So it's less devastating as it could be. Serious weapon. I see this. Clouded upload a picture. The final resting place of Archie. Thanks. Thanks, guys. It's very sweet of you to post it. I'll write the comments then soon. I think only once. Only once. Maybe brought me some scrolls here. It's also good to have them, why not? And he get a reward for it. This magic arrow with vampirism, it's very good item. I still do not understand how I died. Because I had paralyze resist at me. I had it for sure. It's just something not understandable, like anomaly. Amulet cursed, yeah. Sec, I'll bring scroll with. Yeah, it's very important amulet. I need it very badly because it's very good amulet. I do not understand still what happened, to tell truth. I have no idea. Yes, it's resist, but a drop. I discross, not really need them. There is a it's resist, not immunity, said John. So even if you have paralyzed resist, you could be paralyzed. It's very strange. I had full resists. I think all resist except water, plasma, something like this. All other resists I had. Yeah. So, very strange. Super strange. Thank you very much. So guys, rescue mission is completed and now it's time to create a new character. I'll think who it would be. I played warrior, I played rogue, I played archer. And I'm not still really understand how I died. I need to look at this video. I found that I had numlock active when I already died. I looked at the keyboard and I saw that numlock is active, but I do not know why it was so, why I was paralyzed still. Because even if it wouldn't, if it would active, I had to kill this seahorse very easily. It's three shots, like I killed these creatures a lot of times, so strange. Okay guys, thank you very much for watching. See you later, and I wish you good luck. We will create new character soon. I might.